Hey guys, it's RVC here and I'm back again with another video. I decided to buy the Sony FDR-AX700 after a lot of researching between this and the Canon C100. Anyway, with all that set aside, let's proceed with the unboxing and see some of the footage. Well, this package came with an extra battery included, which is a plus. Anyway, we have the top side, one of the sides, the other side, and final side before we proceed. Let's cut the seal first and proceed with the unboxing and see the contents inside. We get a booklet of how to use the camcorder and lots of warranty information. We get an eye cup, the charger to charge the camera, of course, micro USB cable for data transfer, the plug for the charger, the lens hood, the battery, the remote, and finally the camcorder itself. Looking around the camera, one of the sides, the other side, bottom, top, back, front, and when the LCD is open. Then going through the menu, now let's see some footage in different environments. Anyway, if you want to see the full review or maybe why I chose this over the Canon, please comment below. Well, that's it for today. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, as usual, please drop it in the comment box below. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. Share this video, and I guess I'll have to see you in the next one. Bye.